Wow. We're doing this. It's been a while since, well, I think yesterday. Anyways, aloha. Welcome to the Wolfpack. My name is SanusJersey3. Welcome back to Pokemon. I was almost going to say Pokemon, but I didn't mean to this time. That was an accident. I meant to say, welcome back to My Sweet Lumi. Well, you know. Last episode, we won some sort of. We got Len helped us get a free pass for us all to go to. That's a cool. Enjoy. What's wrong, Ryan? You look out of it. Oh, nothing. Kind of goofy ass, especially now, but. We all got it with babies. Huh?
Huh? Of course, right? You fucking stay naked? You pervert?
Wait, let. No, it's not that. You misunderstood me. I can't see HDM wanting to do this stuff. That is not what I wanted to say. Please got this turn on my mouth.
Can't wait.
Then face turned bright red right in front of my eyes. Standing next to me, terrified of looking at that red face.
No. I mean, then. What is it, you perv?
Just forgive me! And that's how it all. It's not how it's like around the hospital. Things are really important. How much is on in the fate of the day where I finally arrived? Here we go, guys. Chapter 15, the pool. The day is finally here. I can't just change my swimming trunks and head towards the pool.
Whoa, so this is a resort pool, huh? The surface of the water sparkles before my eyes.
This is great.
Ryan, there you are.
Oh. I turn my head and take a big breath. They're all.
Ah, it's been so long since I've worn one of these things.
I feel a little self-conscious.
Wait a minute, Vicky, have you put on some weight?
What?
Frank, stop harassing her.
All the girls are dazzling. They're all together, giggling and joking around everything.
Huh? Where's Ren, then?
No, sorry. Keep you waiting.
But looking bashful, Ren finally joins Vicky.
Oh, Ren. Well, she actually does look pretty cute, though. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not lying. She does look pretty good in that, okay? Don't think I'm a perv or anything.
Is her?
It's her.
She's in a swimsuit?
She looks pretty good, actually. I give that, but you know, that suit, her bathing suit, a 10 out of 10.
Yeah. Her skin is so damn white.
Her hair is done up in a way I've never seen before. But the bathing suit is as blue as the that. Actually, I can see it now. It doesn't look like that color, though.
Jeez. Wow.
You.
Huh?
There's a stitchness on my two feelings.
What are you saying?
She bashed and turned away. You really are cute. I stand there, mouth agape, soaking her future in it.
Yo, how long are you going to gawk at her?
Smack.
Ow!
She gives me a hard smack on the back.
If you keep staring at her like that, I'm gonna just drown you in this pool. You hear me?
Sorry.
Now, Aki, that's enough. Alright, well, we have everyone here then.
Let's have some fun!
Woohoo!
Splash. On her single, everyone jumps into the pool.
Ta-da! I found a beach! I brought a beach ball! That's great, let's play! Here we go! Alright, attack!
Oh. Whoa! I hastily deflect. Left side is hit.
The Ship it, it's coming your way. Ah, wah, wah, wah. Take this.
Huh? Man?
I hit the ball back harder this time. It got hit. Hi-ya.
Hey, why is everyone hitting it towards me?
I did not. Right over there.
Oh. Okay. Hit back up and hit the ball back.
Huh? Okay, watch where you're going.
What?
Eee!
I didn't mean it. What is going on with me now? Why? This is their fault. Listen, the moment I run into her, I hit my face against something soft and pillowy. Oh, no. No.
Thanks. Am I now?
Yowie. I frankly back away from him.
Brian.
This is not good.
Connie's confusion of the game, the cup of steel.
What?
Ow.
Sound of her palm hitting my face when you threw up the pool.
Oh, now you done it, Ryan.
You deserved it. Now. Oh, I'm really sorry, Tim.
Huh?
Sharon's face turned bright red and she freezes. What's wrong?
The
string of my strings has come undone. Look away! I better look away! I hope I look my in-game heaps away. Straight something. Question causes certainly.
I don't know who's certain fall. Harry, you gotta tie it up again.
And you only took the brushes away behind Ryan.
Is this how you do it? Anyway, if you pull it on and I get my suit fall. Sorry.
Suit became even more undone.
Oh.
Well, wow, poor Ren. You're gonna use this.
Hmm?
I jump out of the pool, grab my towel, and hand it to her.
Oh.
She takes the towel and wraps it around her chest.
Hurry, get to the changing room.
I grab her by the arm and get her out of the pool.
You did it, Ryan.
Wow. I guess he's got it all handled.
We'll use Ren and Ryan to Ryan and get back out of the pool.
And then... Are you okay, Ren? That's it, Mr. Pigman. Thank you all so much for watching. See you next time.